Hi there everyone, Crissy Faita here for Learning English Matters. The expression for today is walk the talk. Walk the talk is an expression we use quite often in business. So let's take a look at what it means and we can give a few examples in context. Here is the expression again, walk the talk. And it means when you perform actions that are consistent with what you say. È una frase idiomatica e significa fai quello che dici o metti in pratica quello che dici. Here are two examples in context. A says, I promise I'll start exercising next week.
Prometto che inizierò ad allenarmi settimana prossima.
And B answers, walk the talk, otherwise you're just talking the talk. Walk the talk.
Quindi, devi fare quello che dici, altrimenti sono soltanto chiacchiere.
Second example, it's an issue of credibility. We should not just talk the talk, but walk the talk. Walk the talk.
È in gioco la nostra credibilità e quindi non dobbiamo limitarci alle parole, ma passare ai fatti.
And here finally is one of my all-time favorite quotes. I challenge you to make your life a masterpiece. I challenge you to join the ranks of those people who live what they teach, who walk their talk.
So, quando passiamo dalle parole ai fatti, si dice, walk the talk.
Crissy Faita for Learning English Matters. Have a great day.